Hello everyone, my name is Teddyprism, and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last time we went and destroyed Advent Relay, and got to test out those new grenades. Well, actually only one of them properly, but me likey them a lot. Also, out of our current soldiers, Kailun got badly wounded, and he will be out of the fight for quite a while. Hopefully he will be back with us soon. And let's see. What do we need to do now? Let's see if we can make anything here. We could make these, but we can't yet. We don't have Ellerium cores for them. I've been making too many of these. Maybe if I stop this experimental ammo, I can actually make it. Yes, I can. Let's make this exosuit.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
And we get new weapons in 4 days. We also
need
to get supplies to build those armors. Yeah.
Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground. And I won't let it be for nothing. She might be a little worse for wear right now, but with some new schematics and a little elbow grease, she'll be the toughest thing in the sky.
We are going to need those supplies now. Special forces. We would get one soldier. Not now. We still need to make that contact with that resistance. There's just too many things to do here. Let's go to that black market first, and then continue making contact.
Market is open.
Alien data catch. I'm strongly thinking of selling this one of these to get enough supplies to buy that armor for us. Yeah, let's sell one of them, and what else we can afford? We can afford to sell view officer corpses. But no, actually no. It's still not enough. Well, if I sell one data pad and one corpse, we can actually afford that armor. And what we can buy with our intel? I shouldn't have sold those things. Oh well. Too late to worry about that. Let's just get these supplies and Yeah, let's get this these supplies and then save the rest of Intel for later. But before we go and make that contact, let's just get and build
that armor.
What
can I do for you, Commander?
Build items, armor, Predator armor.
The aptly named Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity in the field.
That really suits you, Kelly. And everyone else, I assume. Let's see what they look like with that on. For some reason, I get the image of Space Marines from this Leonardo's armor. I'm liking these. I'll have to switch up your... I kind of like that old Resistance warrior armor, but I rather keep you... have you wearing this for added survivability. Was there anyone else that still has a wrong type of armor? And now we can actually carry more stuff into combat. I'm going to like this. And now that we have quite a lot of extra supplies, well, not a lot, but some, what should we get? I think I'll save up. I want to get one either that sniper's extra crit chance or specialist pool that Overwatch shots being able to crit. Kepler's doing push-ups there, and everyone else is just relaxing. And what kind of facility we should build now? I think I'll need to get that what's the word? That workshop. I should have built one here. So it could have a powered up few other rooms. Well, too late for that now. I think I'll build one over here once this finishes excavating. And then get nice amount of... Yeah, sounds like a good plan. But that's enough checking out the Avenger. Let's just head to New Mexico and make contact.
Setting course for Mexico.
Four days. And that room is cleared now. Is it yes, it's the one I was thinking about building that workshop. Yeah, let's make
it. Workshop construction initiated.
I don't want to assign anyone there because I want him to keep clearing these rooms. Starting with this room. Lister, you start excavating. And back to scanning. Or making contact. Our resistance is growing now.
Long live the resistance.
And 84 supplies.
Great. Regional contacts located.
Oh nice, we can get more soldiers much cheaper now. So... I didn't mean to back out, I was trying to... check what we can actually make here. We could try and make contact here. How much it would cost? 60 intel. But on other hand, if we make another radio relay here and then make that contact, it should be a bit cheaper. So let's start with that. 2 to 4 days. It's quite expensive, but it will give us more supplies later on. And let's just start building it.
Signal's coming through clear.
Great. And now we can go and make contact with New Brazil. And get that black site or another facility.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Or we can go and assign
the position of a vulnerable UFO that's set down in this region. If we move fast, there's a chance we could recover a nice haul of supplies and equipment.
I think I'll actually go here. Time to take our revenge against that UFO that dropped us last time. I like to think this UFO is the same one.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
And we got Jane Kelly ready for this mission too. Let's clear up this group a bit. I'm still going to take Davids with us. But everyone else... well, maybe I'm going to keep Kelly too. But everyone else, I'll have to see who will actually be useful here. So, definitely going to take Archimedes, because I need my combat hacker. Then I need another specialist as a healer, and since Kailun is still wounded, I'll have to take Tesla with us for that. Alright. I can give him a medkit on that sword instead. That reminded me, I'm going to give Jenkeli to Skulljack. And keep her with that grenade. And Kepler is coming too with his new grenades. but actually he could use nanoscale phase 2 now. But then what we need? We got one ranger already, two specialists, one sharpshooter and one grenadier. We are assaulting a UFO, so I think I'll go and take another ranger too, or yes. Or maybe I'll take Einstein with us. Einstein could use some training. Can I make anything for them? No, I can't afford anything. But let's make sure everyone got some grenades in addition to all other utility items they have. Yes, everyone has at least one grenade, and I need to make something for our grenadiers later on. I can't take anything else for them just now. So Tesla and Einstein will be our squad is this mission that need training, and our main squad is Da Vinci, Archimedes, Kelly and Kepler. Sounds like a good plan. Time to head out. And I'm going to make Tesla another combat hacker, but Pare will be another medic later on, but I want to train up Tesla first.
In position for deployment.
Resistance has been making moves against the aliens in this area, and it looks like they managed to disable a UFO on the ground. We're moving in to secure the site. Eliminate any hostile resistance and seize whatever gear you can from that ship.
Operation Vengeful Serpent. Somehow I get the impression that we are going to face off against some Vipers here.
UFO site coordinates locked in. Move to secure the area, neutralize all hostiles.
Our position is concealed.
And we got a quite perfect position considering Da Vinci. He can stay there and be ready to snipe. Let's move him first. There you are. And you immediately found one enemy. Is that a mech? Let me see. What are you? You don't look like a mech, but I wasn't going to move him. My bad. Completely my bad. But we know that there's an enemy over there now. So let's get ready to face them. Kepler. I kind of like to get you down here and ready to move on that UFO. But with that enemy over there. You saw another one. That's an officer, definitely. Advent shield sealed bearer. Okay. I'm actually thinking of going to revealing ourselves much faster than I originally was going to. But let's get Kelly
on the move.
Up and scouting. But I can't move them yet because I accidentally moved Da Vinci in quite bad place there. But Tesla, you shadow Kelly over there. So we can get one group moving towards that UFO and one group dealing with this group on side here. Einstein, you move over there. Yeah, going to go on Overwatch because there's apparently no time limit and I don't want Da Vinci to get hurt with staying out open like that because of my own mistake.
Got it covered. Covering 9.
And moving Da Vinci to cover now.
Standando.
And I will be starting with him on lightning hands, but going to use this squad here. With Overwatch as
on cover.
Overwatch over there. Then Einstein, go over there.
Confirmed.
And Overwatch. And then
Overwatch.
Kepler. Or should I actually go and start with acid grenade? We might need it later, but I think this is a too good chance to pass up. Yeah, let's start with him.
Siamo visibili qui.
And lightning hands, that seal bearer. Good work, good work.
Avete visto?
And then on Overwatch with pistol.
Affermativo.
And we move Kelly closer.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Well, we found a turret there. And of course I don't have people with the hacking skills for that turret just yet. So I'll just move Tesla over here.
Confirmed.
and on Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Going to move Kelly a bit closer, but still going to avoid that turret. Going to circle around it over here. So moving her here to go through that station on next turn. Thanks for moving. Too bad the Archimedes missed that sword, but we still have Einstein. Good work.
Kneel them.
Menace 1-5, we just picked up an outbound signal coming from the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon. You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal before they send their whole fleet after us.
Oh, great. Now we're on timer. Well, time to start the rushing. Kepler can go over there. There is still that turret there, so moving Kelly
Roland
over here. And then over there. I don't want to move Tesla over here, but we need to get sight on that turret. Maybe he can get it from here.
Moving out.
No, he can't. And because of that turret, I can't move him over here. I don't know where it is, but it's not much use for rest of my squad. If
good to go.
Especially if I want to use Da Vinci to take it out. Just go on Overwatch. Yeah. And yeah, let's go on let's use Killzone with Da Vinci. Or maybe I shouldn't have used it. Well, anyway, time to move Kelly up. I don't think we're going to be able to get that distress beacon. Before I move Kelly any further, going to start taking out that turret with Da Vinci.
La corazza resistito.
Still a bit too much armor. Einstein.
That's affirmative.
Hopefully I can reach that turret from here. This frag. No, it's way too far away. Should I risk it with the Archimedes and move down here? Yes, let's go.
Move.
I'll regret that decision later. Luckily I didn't need to regret it. Oh, I should have actually switched this gas grenade and that acid grenade. two of these now. That's not very useful against that target. Let's just continue moving Kelly forward. And then I can move Kepler here because I think he is hidden behind this truck car. But on other hand, I need to deal with that. So let's move Kepler closer and then let's see if we can actually hit it with this. Or we can of course hit it, but would it be enough? And would that take out that armor at all? Let's just try. Yes, it took one of them out. So I can now move Tesla up. And even if I can hit it with the... this... Yeah, let's take it out. Like that.
Hostiles pacified.
And now we move Einstein down there.
Understood. Moving out.
Well, now Kelly is blocked from moving through there. Four turns to get there too. Not looking very good for us. Let's move Archimedes over there. Kepler can move behind that car.
Agli ordini.
I think I can move Kelly. Avoiding that group over here. Yes, that sounds like a good enough plan.
Running.
And then even though I'd like to do that with Kelly being there, it might be a bad choice. So I rather wait with when they move and they get that long bot shot.
Fatevi sotto.
That way they react to him instead of Kelly. And I can keep her safer a bit longer that way. Meanwhile, Tesla can cross over there. And Archimedes, I can't get him close enough from here. And if I leave him here, it would be a bit more dangerous.
Whatever.
But let's take that half cover anyway. because we don't really have time to be careful here. Especially if we want to stop that distress beacon on time.
Moving on target location.
Einstein, time to move. And him, we can get behind this tree.
Moving out.
They went inside and triggered that. Nice! 5 damage. But it hit that codex. Yeah, it caused it to blown up. Let's see. What can we do with this? Oh, that's not good. If we can somehow get that Viper out. Still, this isn't looking so good. But let's just try take out that codex. Well, that's one threat less to worry about.
Male.
And a reload on that extra action you got for
me.
If I could get that Viper with this grenade, it would help quite immensely. And I actually can. I'm risking hitting Kelly, but still.
Ho una sorpresa per te.
And now we can move Archimedes up here. That's a really low chance. But I'm going to take it if it frees up Kelly. Because I don't want to reveal her just yet. Yes, take it. Small chance, but... Well, that was missed, but you did some
adjusting
damage after with your advanced stock. Issue is this that codex. I need to move Kelly because she is in a really vulnerable position there. But I really don't want to move her just yet. Because that would reveal her. I'm going to try and get it with Tesla. And you can't even see that. So let's just retreat.
I'm on the move.
I can move Einstein over here. But there was another Viper, and I'm guessing he is coming through this inside part. So let's move Einstein over here. On Overwatch. But how should I deal with Kelly? Especially considering that codex over there. I can't really take shot with Kelly from here. because then I want to take that shot here because of those bonuses she gets. But at the same time, but you get that bonus move if you manage to kill it. I'm going to risk it.